I don't think it's a great idea for the American taxpayer to have to subsidize through corporate welfare profitable corporations. 75% of the funds goes to large, profitable corporations.